Hello, in this video I will guide you how to install WordPress on your cPanel. First of all, we can go to add add-on domains on your hosting. So this is Namecheap offering different types of hosting, shared hosting. So if you want to go your business online, you need to buy shared hosting, WordPress hosting, resellers. So these are different types of hosting. Manage WordPress hosting or migrate your WordPress website, emails, business emails, different types of apps, security, SSL certificates, transfer domain, transfer your website from one host to another host. So all these options are available here. So before starting this work, you need to buy a domain and hosting. So let's start. We go to dashboard. After buying domain and hosting, you will see this type of dashboard on your after you log in. So we need to add-on domains on our cPanel. So we need to click on add-on domains. Because this is not our primary domain, so we need to add add-on domain. So just copy text, copy as it from here, and just click add on new domain name, and just leave your mouse and click on add-on domains. So this will take a little time, and your domains sees on add-on domains here. So you need to also check this option. Just go to manage on your host, on your domain area, or click on Namecheap web hosting. If you have custom DNS, just set custom DNS or basic Namecheap basic DNS, basically used for WordPress, manage WordPress hosting. So we have web hosting, so we click on Namecheap web hosting DNS. So our domain add-on domain is ready. So first of all, we need to verify Namecheap SSL certificate, because it's really important. So just click on synchronize. So Namecheap will synchronize all of your SSL certificates used on your website. So don't have show our add-on domain, because it takes little time to show on SSL certificate section. So let's go to install WordPress installation. So we just go to cPanel and scroll down, and below of cPanel we can see script sections, and we can see first option is WordPress. After click on WordPress, we need to install. You can see here some other sites installed here. So we need to install new WordPress, Sky Smart Fair. Here is our subdomain. Here is our add-ons domain. So we can check if SSL certificate. No SSL certificate not found here. So we can install without SSL certificate. Later, after 20-25 minutes, add-on domains SSL certificate will be active. So we can write our domain, our website name, Sky Smart Fairs. Sky Smart username. I can recommend with first create email or website, professional email. Just go to cPanel and email section, click on create. So click this section here, Sky Smart Fairs, info@skysmartfairs, generate password. So we can save this password on our notepad file. So info@skysmartfair is our email. because it's really important to save from hacking. So we have created our email. So we use this email as a username. Admin, only admin is low or very weak name, because mostly people use admin. So admin is not really useful, because hackers can hack your website easily. So here is password. We can change also email here. So our email is created. We can go to check email. So we can also save this password here, our website password. Select your required language here. Login attempt, loginizer or classic editor. Some options, advanced options here. So if you want to backup, add backup on your website once a day, 4 backups per day, once a week, how many backup you want. So it's up to you how many backups you want on daily basis. So I can set 2 backups per day and then click to install. So our WordPress installed successfully. I just click on administrator URL. Now our WordPress dashboard is here. So I just go to emails, click to open. And here is our configuration email. And now our website, our WordPress dashboard is connected with InfoAdd Sky SmartFairs. So we need to do some basic settings also here. Just click on, just go to settings, permalinks and post name. This is called best SEO practices. Just go to media section and click on organize my uploads and save changes. So using this way, we can install WordPress on our cPanel on Namecheap. Mostly cPanel's installations are same. So using this way, we can install WordPress automatically on your cPanel. There is other option to install manually. So in the next video, we will work on installation of WordPress manually on cPanel. Thank you. Goodbye.